All right, guys, 2017 Nissan Titan. We did side exhaust on it about 6 months to a year ago. Back it up a little bit, so it gets closer to the sound decibel. Right there is good. So we did side exhaust on it right there, true dual. It has Flowmaster Super Thin on it. This is what it sounds like. Again. As you guys can see, it's at 112. Again. But he wants it louder. Mufflers off. Check out the dinosaur in the back. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Anyways, so we'll let you guys hear it after. All right, guys, so 2017 Nissan Titan V8 5.6 liter. So we showed you what it sounded like before with the side pipes right there with the Super Tens. So what we did on it now is factory converter there, then it's true dualed out the back, and they cut. And we went ahead and cut the Super Tens out.
Where'd you put them?
Okay, the Super Tens out and left everything else the same out the side right there. As you guys can see, with the same tips and everything. There's the Super Ten where they were. There's the two Super Tens we cut off. So we'll let you guys hear it. See what you guys think of it. There it is right there. Flowmaster Super Tens gone. Now it's true dual straight pipe, so it's gonna scream. We'll let you guys hear it in a second. Like always, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. All right, so here it is, out the side, on the bottom. Nissan Titan 2017, true dual straight pipe with side pipes. Go ahead. Nice clean look.
Wow, that's loud.